свободно, лети куда угодно, куда глаза глядят, но не смотри обратно, теперь ты свободна, лети куда угодно, тебе не скрыться, ты бесполезна.
Ma dove andiamo che c'è un traffico da pazzi? Adesso in costume sulla sabbia calda a piedi scalzi. Le solite vecchiette maledicono i ragazzi che col pallone per giocare non trovano spazi. Gli ombrelloni giù da noi sono condomini. Ci trovi parentele assurde con nuovi cugini. C'è pranzo e cena con una pizza di maccheroni. Leggende narrano che dopo se fai bagno muori. C'è il venditore ambulante con i CD.
So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Jack Butland starts in goal. Joel Matic starts with Chris Smalling in central defence. Moussa Dembele starts with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. And three more, all attackers, to round off the team. Nemanja Matic. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Benteke. Coutinho. There's some potential in this move. Good defending. Dembele. Nicolas Otamendi. Nemanja Matic. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. In comes the challenge. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Trying with the forward pass to make a... to put them in front. Well, he really hit that hard and true. Romelu Lukaku gets full value for the strike. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Coleman. Now Kane. He has such an appetite for the game because he'll chase down anything, anywhere.
He pops up in the most unusual positions.
Coutinho!
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Cut out the pass. Mesut Ozil. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
To level it up now.
Oh, great work by the keeper. No doubt that's a corner. Lukaku. And they've cut it out. Here's Martial. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, they're in a good position here. He went in well. Coutinho. And Herrera. Attacking well here.
About that for composure. He's dropping his shoulder, rolling it into the bottom left.
Into the attacking third. Nemanja Matic. It's a very good interception. Here's Martial on the attack here. Comes in with a tackle. Good tackle. Will be a corner, though.
Lukaku!
Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Kane. Attacking now. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Nicely worked until that point. Oh, he could be in. What a chance now. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
In comes the challenge. And it's gone for a corner. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Corner.
Lukaku!
And Herrera. And it's a headed effort at goal. It's another goal for Martial, the young French forward. Who is certainly leaving a big imprint on the match. Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
Read the play well to intercept. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Dembele. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. A timely challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Nemanja Matic. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Romelu Lukaku. Benteke. Good forward play from them.
Opportunity here. He's kept it out.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match.
Here's Martial. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Shot on!
Mesut Ozil. It's looking good, this move.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Nemanja Matic. Here's an opportunity, mate.
The shot's on.
Oh, well saved. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Coleman. On the attack here. Routine for the keeper. Gets his foot in there. Here's Harry Kane. Nemanja Matic. Now Anthony Martial. Attacking well here. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Jerdan Shaqiri.
Got the tackle in.
Nemanja Matic. Here's Harry Kane. Into the attacking third. Mesut Ozil.
Trying to thread it through here.
And shoots!
He's had to go full stretch. Lukaku. Nathaniel Klein. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Nicely played through ball.
Opportunity now.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Here's Martial. Now Anthony Martial. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Possession given away once more. Benteke.
Oh, he's through.
He's got his shot off now.
There'll be a signal here at the corner.
And here's the shot.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Well, let's have a look at these stats, and the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances, getting shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
Now the shot!
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Shot on!
Oh, and he's taken that very cleverly indeed. Ozil's the scorer. How about that goal for sheer class?
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Jerdan Shaqiri. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Nathaniel Klein.
Was good progress with this attack.
And Herrera. looking to play his teammate through.
Wonderful chance, and it nestles into the corner of the net.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment, certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
So we restart again, 4-1. Coutinho. Mesut Ozil. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk. That...
shots on here. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
I'm not sure he's ever had a day like this, when everything he has touched has turned to goals.
Well, his teammates will just want to keep giving him the ball at every opportunity.
The score here, remember, 5-1. Benteke. Baines plays it wide. Mesut Ozil. Attacking well here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Kieran Gibbs. Lukaku. Here's a chance to attack.
And shoots!
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
He's gone too early, he's offside. Laurent Koscielny.
Nemanja Matic. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Lukaku. Mesut Ozil.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Trying with the forward pass to make a...
to put them in front.